Who can tell me who the father of French Impressionism was? What about you, Miss Dunn? Very good. Did anybody else do the homework?
Hey, long time no see. How's it going? How are your classes? Too soon to tell, eh? Well, listen, before things get too crazy, I'm doing up a party tomorrow night. Do you have Facebook? Okay, I'll send you an invite. See you soon, eh?
You're
27 and you're living at home. Sure, you're a big kid now, eh?
Come on.
He's not your friend. He's using you to cover up his mistakes.
Mistakes, huh? Well, I guess he's the only one thinking clearly because I know you're not.
Watch it, Ben. Ben, please.
I got a Mickey rum in the fridge. If anybody's game, if you want it.
Yo, we're getting King's Cup going. Are you in?
Obviously. Let's fucking go.
Hey, come on.
Yeah, right?
67.
The 67s are just there.
Come on. Like, really?
Bad.
67s?
We're playing all right.
Hey, girl, can you hook me up? So how do you know Henry?
Sorry?
I said Henry. How do you know him?
She's like a foreign exchange student. So cute.
Oh my god, can we just adopt you? Come here, sweetheart.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Come on, I'll teach you how to play.
It's okay, you can't lose a King's Cup, just do it!
Jenny, for me.
For Henry! Yay! Yay!
Oh my.
You've never seen her on the holidays?
No. I've always wanted to, though. I love Audrey Hepburn.
Me too. She won an Academy Award for that, you know.
Really?
I just feel so guilty, you know? I feel like I can't give others the time they need. But if I don't give myself time, too, I just shut down. Yeah.
And this guy just turns around in the middle of ordering a sandwich and
assassinates the Archduke of Austria.
Crazy, right?